Coach, congratulations first of all for the win. How does it feel taking Australia for the first time to the Asian Cup Finals?
Well, I think it's a special day, and obviously you may know it's Australia Day, so it's a holiday in Australia, and I think the team made a big present to the public and people in Australia.
Your opponent will be Japan next, and they just defeat Korea by penalty shootouts.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that match? Have you had a chance to see that match?
Well, no, I didn't have the time because we were preparing for our game. But I've seen Japan. I know they have a lot of quality players, and it's going to be a very interesting final. And I think we're going
to
be ready.
You were yourself a coach before in Japan when you led the club to the Champions League final and won the trophy. So I think you have good knowledge of the Japanese players.
Definitely.
Yeah. That will help you, of course.
And I hope that knowledge will help us to win the final as well.
Congratulations once again. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.